them back. No, I've never had a talk with a sexual weapon. And they claim they never signed any management contract with kids, right? Imagine if I'm wondering, why do I need that? I can explain to her, but I don't want to hear. What, bro? I don't want to hear. Now, you two clowns are going to get my contract signed by tomorrow. And one of the things for you, I'd like you to check out one of these TJ or Durs. What? Oh, that's a tool jam, right? Yeah, I like to call it the chronic. Come on, folks. Come on, man. We've known each other too long for this, man. No! No! No!